Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial in which we will learn how to create Bank Master in Marg HRxpert software. For that we will go on the Masters menu and click on Bank Master. In Bank Master you can provide all the details of the bank through which you give the salary to the employees, and you can save the bank information. To create a new bank, define the name of the bank, suppose ICICI Bank. Click on OK. Define the name of the branch of this bank. Define the IFSC code of this bank. And save the information by clicking on the save button. So the bank information has been saved. If you want to add this bank in some other branches also, then you will click on add branch and define the information of that branch and save it. You can make changes in the information by clicking on edit. And if you want to delete any bank, then you select that bank and click on delete. So friends, in this way we learned how to create Bank Master in Marg HRxpert software. Thanks for watching.
Press the bell icon and never miss any of our videos. Hit the like button if you found this video useful. Comment to share your views. And finally, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.